The Kawasaki H2HYC represents a pioneering leap into the future of motorcycle technology, marking a significant milestone in the realm of sustainable transportation. Introduced as a prototype last year and tested at the Suzuka circuit on July 20th, the H2HYC is distinguished as the world's first hydrogen-powered motorcycle developed by a mass production manufacturer. At its core, the prototype utilizes the proven 998cc inline supercharged four-cylinder engine from the Kawasaki H2, modified to accommodate direct injection of hydrogen into its cylinders. This innovative adaptation retains the essence of a traditional internal combustion engine, harnessing the power of hydrogen and air to propel the motorcycle forward. Notably, the engine's operation emits only moist air as a byproduct, showcasing Kawasaki's commitment to reducing environmental impact and advancing towards carbon neutrality. The chassis of the H2HYC has been meticulously redesigned to integrate hydrogen fuel tanks and the necessary fuel supply infrastructure, ensuring optimal performance and safety. This holistic approach underscores Kawasaki's dedication to not only technological innovation but also to practical and functional design elements crucial for real-world applications. In terms of performance, while specific details remain undisclosed, comparisons to the H2SX, known for producing 210 horsepower and 137 Nm of torque, hint at the H2HYC's potential power. Kawasaki asserts that hydrogen combustion offers enhanced responsiveness across a broader range of temperatures compared to traditional gasoline engines, promising a dynamic and exhilarating riding experience. Beyond its technical achievements, the H2HYC embodies Kawasaki's broader vision for sustainable mobility. With ambitions to commercialize hydrogen internal combustion engine motorcycles by the early 2030s, the company positions itself at the forefront of the industry's shift towards eco-friendly transportation solutions. This strategic initiative not only addresses environmental concerns but also anticipates evolving consumer preferences towards cleaner and more efficient modes of travel. In conclusion, the Kawasaki H2HYC symbolizes more than just a groundbreaking technological advancement in motorcycle engineering. It represents a bold stride towards a future where performance and sustainability converge seamlessly on two wheels. As Kawasaki continues to refine and develop this innovative platform, the H2HYC stands poised to redefine the possibilities of motorcycle design and inspire a new era of eco-conscious riding enthusiasts worldwide.